Embase AI is a conversational search that leverages the Embase Biomedical Literature Database and M-Tree Taxonomy to quickly deliver information relevant to your scientific questions. By default, we have limited the search results to just include peer-reviewed articles, but you can change this to search the entire Embase database, including conference abstracts, preprints, and clinicaltrial.gov articles by clicking on this button. The selection you make determines which results are used for the chat summary. Let's search all article types and then ask the question, what conditions do KRAS G12C inhibitors treat? As we ask this question in natural language, the system is translating this into Embase query language, searching the entire Embase database, identifying the most relevant articles that answer this question, and then coming back with a summary response with a headline that describes the summary as well as more detailed information. You'll see that this summary is fully referenced, and if we click on one of the references, we can get more details about what is the article that is contributing to this section of the summary paragraph. We can go more deeply into this article, looking at the abstract, the index terms, linking out to the full text if we wish, or clicking on the title in order to go to the record details page in Embase. If you'd like to see all references at a single time for this summary, then you can do that by opening up the Show All References. Now, this is a conversational search, which means you can ask follow-up questions staying within the context of the conversation. So, for example, I could ask, how does this compare with respect to safety? The system will rephrase this question in terms of how it's understanding the question in the context of the conversation. We'll translate it into the Embase query language. Again, we'll search the Embase database, identifying the top most relevant references in order to generate the summary. There's a few other things that Embase AI will do. It will include in an export your entire session information. So all questions that you've asked, translations to Embase search query languages, summaries, and the references will be included in this export. In addition, you can also copy the summary itself to a clipboard in order to include it in any other conversations that you may be having. And finally, if we take a closer look at the Embase query language itself, you can copy this query if you want to modify it in any way, but you can also open it up in the results page. If you'd like to see more than just those top five references that were used to generate the summary, you can open this up in the results page, and in this case, see all 29 references that were a response of this search query.